Hi, my name is Sarah, and this is Hannah.
This is a watering can.
A watering can is made out of strong plastic, and it can carry some weight of the water.
A watering can is used to water plants, veggies, and herbs in our gardens. These plants need water to reproduce and grow. How to use it? Fill it up halfway. Then put one hand under the bottom of the watering can, and put your other hand on top of the handle and put some water on the plant. Don't throw the watering can because it can injure someone. And last of all, don't be a water wally.
Thank you for listening and watching. Bye.
Hello, my name is Lorenzo.
My name is Sunny.
And my name is Ben.
This is a very large water. It uses carrying heavy and large loads of objects. Place the objects in the wheelbarrow and hold the handles.
Lift the handles and maneuver the barrel gently.
Then I would like to explain the safety issues.
As you can see, the wheelbarrow is very large and can be serious harm if not being careful. Always be aware of surroundings.
That's the end, folks.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi guys, our names are Tol
and Taylor
and Daniel.
And we are going to show you how to use a rake.
The rake is used for collecting leaves, hay, and grass.
And if you're wondering how to use it, just put one hand in the front and one hand on the back. Like this.
Then you drag the leaves or dirt or hay down towards you.
Don't swing it around because you might hit someone. Bye guys!
My name is Kanadi and this is Jackie. Today we are going to talk about pitchfork. This is used for breaking up dirt. Find a dry place with dirt. Grip the wooden handle and push it into the dirt and repeat. Do not swing it around because you could hurt somebody seriously.
Bye.
Hi, my name is Shaheen and this is
T.
Today we're going to show you how to use a bucket.
This is a bucket.
A bucket is used for carrying water and cooking, but mainly water.
To use a bucket, you place it onto a flat surface and fill it up with water or any other liquid. To pour, hold the bottom with one hand and hold the side with the other. Then slowly pour it into the garden bin.
Here are some safety issues. Do not swing the bucket around or you might hit someone. And if it has water in it, you might splash someone. Thank you for listening.
Bye.
Hi, my name is Faye and this is
Nalu.
This is a gardening fork.
A gardening fork is what you use to dig up the dirt from a garden.
You push the fork down into it and then you keep on scooping and keep on looping.
Safety issues. Don't put the fork in front of someone else. If you swing it around, you might hurt someone. Make sure you keep it beside your hips or your legs when you're carrying.
Thank you for listening.
My name is Oscar. These are some garden secateurs. Garden secateurs are usually used for cutting tree branches like this. Quinn will explain the rest.
Do not run with garden secateurs because you could hurt someone. Grip the secateurs with your hands. The blades at the top go together and breaks the tree branches.
Thank you for listening.
Bye.
Hello, my name is Cody.
Hi, my name is Samuel. This is Cecil.
Cecil is used for making plants grow healthier and faster.
Now I'm going to show you how to use Cecil.
So Cody's going to pour some Cecil into this watering can.
Just a little bit.
And then I'm going to shake it. And then I'm going to pour it at the root of the
sea salt is not good for human consumption, as it is bad for our stomach digestion.
Bye!